If you're looking to analyze your golf swing,
there's two camera angles that you need to have as a golfer. Down the line, which is directly behind the golfer, and it's face on, as if we were looking at each other like this. Those two camera angles can tell you everything you need to know about a golfer's swing.